You'd think with so many Floridians out of work, our state's unemployment trust fund would be shrinking. But NBC2's Jessica Babb uncovered it is actually up more than $13 million in the past 2 weeks as many of you wait for your money.
At the beginning of the month, Florida's unemployment trust fund had just over $4 billion in it. Now, by the 16th, that number has grown $13.7 million. And today, people who haven't seen a dime of their unemployment say that is infuriating.
I am raging. That is insane.
At a time when Florida's unemployment fund should be shrinking.
It is shocking, yes.
It's actually growing.
And it is a problem that the fund's growing.
From the beginning of April to the 16th, it's grown about $13.7 million.
That infuriates me because that is use that money to pay us.
When asking the state why, they say they believe it's from interest and from companies still paying into it. And even after multiple calls throughout the day working to confirm that, they never got back to us.
We pay our taxes. We've paid into unemployment with every paycheck that we've ever had. And you have the money. It's not like it's not there.
Representative Dane Eagle says he's working to make sure people get paid.
So I want to see that fund shrink either because they got their compensation or because no one needs the compensation further.
Right now, over 1.8 million claims in Florida have been submitted. And after weeks of waiting, only roughly 153,000 have seen any money.
I feel forgotten.
Do you think it's moving too slow?
It is, yes. It's moving too slow right now, and we need to pick up the pace and move it more quickly.
Even though Eagle and other local representatives say people will get their money, for many, it's not coming fast enough.
This is horrible. This is not what the people, what they're supposed to do to us. We vote them in because we trust them to take care of us. And then when it comes down to it, we're not being taken care of.
And when I talked with state officials today, they say they're working as fast as they can to make sure people get paid. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jessica Babb, NBC2.